Welcome back to Grandia HD Remastered, to the control room, because speaking is difficult. Still looking for Fina. Oh. Hey, look at that error! Hi, Mullen! Wait, what? What? What's going on? Hold on a minute. I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna reload and see if that still happens. Cause holy crap, that's a bad error. Okay, I've reloaded the game and I still got that error. I have closed the game now and I've closed everything else on my computer that could potentially cause goofiness. Does this still happen? Hi, Nanasaki Mio, how are you? Are you still glitchy? You are still glitchy. Hi, Mullen, how are you? I have no words for this. Really? How did this happen? Is this related to the bug that makes audio be the Japanese instead of the English? What the heck? I mean, part of the Grandia title isn't on... I'm not fighting part of the Grandia title. I'm not fighting Mia, Mullen. I'm not... Give me a moment. How does that happen? Seriously. Anyway, we're fighting Nanasaki Amino. Together, finally. It's been a long time since we fought them individually back on Disc 1. Really early on in Disc 1. And as far as I can tell from looking at, you know, the conversations, hey, they might have thrown the fight. At the very least, they've trained in the meantime. Now, if you remember what they do, Saki is a muscle head, she has lots and lots of stats. Nana has more abilities, and Mio has status ailments. Needless to say, they're probably not going to be paralysis related this time.
Gadwin's secret move, Dragon King Slice.
Just, oh my goodness gracious, how? I don't even know. Yeah, since Mio has the least amount of HP, and she has status ailments, we're gonna beat her first. We're gonna let Trinity attack happen, it's fine. Just... I'm just really irritated about that. Like, having a little bit of an audio glitch, that isn't... But straight up having the wrong... things, the wrong pictures show up. It's just terrible.
Let me show you my splendid moves. According to my calculation...
According to your calculations, what? I just... I'm just disgusted. I really am. I am completely and utterly disgusted right now. I don't even know what to say. Stun gun, that's paralysis, but I'm pretty sure she has a, it's a balloon-related attack. Balloons go all over the place and can hit people, and it tries to inflict other status ailments. It's not paralysis. Just... I just can't say anything because it's like the pitchers. Why? Anyway, once we get rid of one of them, they're not going to have access to Trinity attack anymore, which is a good thing, trust me. Well, considering how much damage it did to Justin, yeah, just get rid of that.
I must have miscalculated.
And once Mio's out of the picture, this fight gets a lot easier. Like, heaps easier. You have Zap, you have Boom, really. This was the one fight when I was playing Redux that I was really, really dreading. I was dreading this fight for so long because of Mio's status ailments. But in the normal fight, it's not so bad. However, it could very well, if you try to take out either Saki or Nana, and let Mio do her thing, don't do that. Take out Mio first. She has the least amount of HP, she has status ailments. After that, it really doesn't matter. It doesn't.
I'll kill you with blast power!
At least this time when we beat them, we're gonna have to earn it, I guess. Still trying to get experience for rap. Still kind of stinks that he doesn't have access to all heal or all healer, but it is what it is at this point. How much HP do you have? 600? I think I'll be able to beat you with one more midair cut. Yeah, Justin's getting really ridiculous, isn't he? Really ridiculous. And with just Saki by herself, Speedy, actually, that could be potentially bad. But since she waited till she's all alone to cast it, I'm not really too worried. She does have the most HP, though. That energy charm, I'm telling you, that energy charm is absolutely amazing. Actually, Guido.
This might hurt a little. A one, a two.
Such a silly animation. Oh boy, 2,000 life left. Do I want to? Yeah, let's just hit her. Actually, do you have doppelgang? Yeah, you have enough for doppelgang. Let's use that.
Gonna thrash you good.
I wonder if there's visual errors after the fight too, if you talk to them.
You little twit, die!
That's not very nice. I don't have enough for that. That's not really a surprise, however. Actually, Rap, do you have enough? No. And, well, Mistai's really not gonna come. She has 1,000 HP left. RPG just beat her already. Oh, boy. Max Lariat. However, you only have 252 HP left, so I'm not worried at all. Between Rap and Justin? Yeah, she's done.
Oh, man.
Probably still, like, as far as dangerous fights in the game, it's probably in the top 5. Again, Gaia Battler, the Squid King, Mod Dragon potentially, depending on what it does. This one's up there. I'm still kind of flabbergasted at that visual error, though. That's just terrible. So, Rap's glitched out. At least Justin works properly. Bogus. That's supposed to be Rap. Well, hi, Fina. I'm glad we found you. Oh, my God. Is the whole rest of the game going to be like this? Please say no. That's supposed to be Guido. It's supposed to be Rap. At least Justin's not broken. Oh my goodness gracious. I don't even know what to say right now. I mean, really? The whole portrait thing is all screwed up. Yeah, everybody in the menu is still working fine. That's good. Oh. Bale's not here, neither is Fina. Although we already have Fina back, and I mean, just pay attention to the pictures. I'm gonna go get that gold. I can't leave that there. Why would there be a huge error like this, where the entire scene, before and after fighting Nanasaki and Mio, just uses, like, random portraits? It's not random, it's pretty much set, but why? Oh, this place is on fire. Forgot about that. You kind of push the self-destruct button. Oh! Oh, okay. That's broken. At least the, pitchers don't seem to be screwy anymore. I'm really gonna have to sit down and, like, condense all of the graphical errors and oh, jeez. Oh, secret passageway. Doesn't look like much of a secret to me, I found it. But we definitely need to find out of here, Fina, in here, and scram. I mean, hopefully Guido still has one of those manta rays in his pocket. We can hope. There she is!
Let Fina go!
Well, well. So the man who holds the spirit stone is just a boy.
Justin! Stay away!
So, the legend that the spirit stone's light and the Ikarian wings call to each other is not exactly a lie. I'll give the girl back to you, my little Justin. However, only in exchange for the Spirit Stone.
He's lying, Justin. Don't believe him. If you give him the Spirit Stone, he'll just kill you. Please, run away.
My ship is about to sink. It's your choice. Which is really important to you.
Okay. I'll trade. Release Fina. Quickly.
You are a wise young man. The great mysteries of Angelo are beyond your power. Come, give me the Spirit Stone.
Whoa!
Justin!
Finally, I have the absolute power of Angelo in my very own hands. Die, you worms. Together with this burning ship.
I mentioned that Bale is a little bit nuts, right? Yeah, he might be. Where are you? We're not done yet. Not yet, we're not. Oh, my save point. Did a little stashing, saved. Secret passageway. Haven't we already been in one of these? Oh, it's the same one. There we go. Couldn't find the stairs for a moment there. Where are they? That's Bale's chair from the beginning. Where are they? the control room at least. Escape catapult? I'm supposed to get Fina back, remember? She's kind of really important to Justin. I don't care about her powers. The little worm has a roar unbecoming of his size. That's a good line. Anyway, we're fighting Bale. Unfortunately for Bale, I have lots of SP, because I think the game recovered us. 2,783. Justin's by himself, however. This comes down to mid-air cut spam. It does. And after taking 800, I'm not really worried. What are you doing, by the way? Oh, NATO, that's nice. How about no?
Slice in two.
It didn't cancel him, though.
Witness my power.
And that's what Hal NATO looks like. Since I probably will never cast it myself. 70 damage, that's not bad. Boom pow, that could be potentially bad. However, mid-air cut.
Slice in two.
Yeah, how do you like that? That's what you get for kidnapping Fina. Zap? Yeah, okay. About that. How about another mid-air cut? Not much strategy involved. You're supposed to win.
These worms couldn't have done me in.
No, just
yeah.
Justin.
We won, guys.
Justin, you're by yourself. Oh boy. Yeah, not too bad. It beating Bale. Yeah, you're supposed to win. Mid-air cut spam. That's what I thought. Fina! Well, you're okay. I don't know how we're gonna get down from here. Hopefully, Guido pops up soon with a thingy. Justin? Justin, he's back up. Yeah, we need to get that back. You're the power of Gaia? New haircut? That completely undid everything I've done. So Bale is, yeah, he's a complete lunatic. Apparently Fina can get away herself. And willingly jumps up out willingly jumps off the grandeur after Justin, even though we're kind of up in the sky. He still has the Spirit Stone, though. You're on fire. Bogus? Really? Again? Stop it. Thank you. I could explain it to you, Justin, but that might take a little time. Really? I don't know where his hat went. Oh! That helps a bit. That's a lot more in line with the Icarian wings that we've saw in, like, statues and whatnot, it being depicted as having more than one wing. One set of wings, rather. So why is... Well, Lean did call her wings cursed, didn't she? By the way, remember when I was talking about, oh, this scene happened in the trailer and etc. That one did. The one where Fina has her wings out is at the end of the trailer. Really? Really? Yeah. This part's going to be full of me just being really angry, isn't it? But no. They show Fina's wings after Justin and Fina jump from the Grandeur and show that in the cutscene. If you see that and you've never played this game and you start playing this, you're going to go, oh, Fina, and you're going to see, you know, whatnot and things, and, you know, as you play the game, you're going to realize way ahead of time, oh, Fina's an Icarian. You're not going to find out, you know, in her initial bout of power, which kills the golems or petrifies them or whatever. You're going to know somewhere on disc one. You'll go bald. Yeah, I mean, he did crash and he was on fire. Oh, that's good. That's the best news I've gotten all day. Yeah, luckily Guido still had a flying manta. You know, hidden away in a back pocket or something. Fina, I'm pretty sure that Justin values you over the Spirit Stone. Exactly. I think the word you're looking for is not was. Am. Yep, Fina is Fina. It's all that matters. Justin doesn't care about her powers, doesn't care about, you know, whatever. It's still Fina. Yeah, at this point, Fina's not going for, you know, adventure. She's going, I need to find out who I am. You know, she has a lot more, you know, instead of the general question of what is the past like, what happened, what blah, 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 blah. It's, I need to know about myself, because everything she knew about herself has just been called into question. If you say so. Oh. Yeah, we kind of did the whole dungeon crawl for that, didn't we? But that's going to have to wait till next time. Next time, more Grandia, and hopefully a lot more Los Eras. Still, again, the whole scene of Fina in the air with her wings out with the green light and all that stuff going on, that is shown in the trailer. Why the hell would you show that in the trailer? I mean, at least the previous one being shown in the trailer, that could be something else. You know, it's just a green light, there's no wings involved, you know. It could get by, like, I know enough to get mad at that. But showing that scene in the trailer, like, I showed this to someone else who has played Grandia. And doesn't watch trailers, you know, he still plays his PS1 version. And he's like, really? Are you kidding me? Probably not as angry as I am. But at the same time, why would you show that? Of all things that you would put in the trailer, why would you put that? Next time, more Grandia HD Remaster. Until then.